刻标志着占世界人口四分之一的中国人民从此重新走上联合国舞台，这对中国、对世界都具有重大而深远的意义。
China's President Xi Jinping delivers a speech at a meeting commemorating the 15th anniversary of the restoration of the lawful seat of the People's Republic of China to the United Nations in Beijing on Thursday. He stressed that the past 50 years since the People's Republic of China resumed its lawful seat in the United Nations have witnessed China's peaceful development and benefit mankind. With the speech, China reaffirmed its commitment to upholding world peace and international order. 50 years of wind and rain.On October 25, 1971, the 26th United Nations General Assembly adopted Resolution 275A by an overwhelming majority, restoring the lawful seat of the People's Republic of China in the United Nations and bringing the Chinese people, one quarter of the world's population, back to the stage of the United Nations. In the past 50 years, the Chinese people, with an unyielding spirit, have achieved the goal of building a moderately prosperous society in all respects and won the battle against poverty.Since joining the United Nations, China has actively advocated peaceful settlement of disputes. In the past 50 years, China has participated in 29 peacekeeping operations and sent more than 50,000 people to actively participating in UN peacekeeping operations. China has become the second largest contributor to UN peacekeeping contributions and the second largest contributor to peacekeeping operations. New contributions have been made to supporting UN peacekeeping operations.The image of a responsible great power. The Chinese people love peace and firmly oppose hegemonism, power politics, and all forms of unilateralism and protectionism. We will firmly support developing countries in their just struggle to safeguard their sovereignty, security, and development interests. China is committed to promoting common development.From the Tazara Project to the Belt and Road Initiative, China has provided assistance to other developing countries to the best of its ability, and China's development has provided